trusting in God, we have prayed together for Gilbert, and now we come to the last farewell. There is sadness in parting, but we take comfort in the hope that one day we shall see Gilbert again and enjoy his friendship. Although this community will disperse in sorrow, the mercy of God will gather us together again in the joy of his kingdom. Therefore, let us console one another in the faith of Jesus Christ. Standard code of peace. Thanks. Thanks.
And we want to keep carrying it all the way through so it doesn't get caught on the strap or anything.
Just be careful.
Let's go right there, gentlemen.
Last begin in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Our brother Gilbert has gone to his rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome him to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist him with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our brother. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. And we read in sacred scripture, "This is the will of the one who sent me, says the Lord, that I should not lose anything of what he gave me, but I should raise it on the last day." Now we're going to bless the place of Camino, the grave, that Robert will sleep here in peace until Jesus awakens him to glory. Lord Jesus Christ, by the old 3 days in the tomb, you hallow the graves of all who believe in you. So make the grave a site of hope that promises the resurrection, even as the claims are mortal bodies. Grant that our brother may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to glory. Lord, you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your life will see light, and know the splendor of God, for you live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
because God has chosen to call our brother Gilbert from this life to himself, we commit his body to the earth, for we are dust, and unto dust we shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory, for his reason, the firstborn from the dead. So let us commend our brother to the Lord, that the Lord may embrace him in peace and raise his body up on the last day. My dear friends, in reverence, let us pray to God, the source of all mercies. Gracious Lord, forgive the sins of those who have died in Christ. Lord, in your mercy and your response, hear our prayer. Hear our prayer. Remember all the good they have done, Lord, in your mercy. Welcome them into eternal life, Lord, in your mercy. Let us pray for those who mourn, comfort them in their grief, Lord, in your mercy. Lighten their sense of loss with your presence, Lord, in your mercy. Increase their faith and strengthen their hope, Lord, in your mercy. Let us pray also for ourselves on our pilgrimage through life. Keep us faithful in your service, Lord, in your mercy. Kindle in our hearts a longing for heaven, Lord, in your mercy. With longing for the coming of God's kingdom, let us pray the prayer that Jesus has taught us. We also entrust the soul of Gilbert to the loving arms of Mother Mary. We ask her to intercede for him, bring him to her son Jesus Christ so that he be saved. We also ask Mother to intercede and pray for the family in this time of weeping. So we pray. Hail Mary.
Hail Mary. Full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou among women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at
the hour of our death. Let us pray. Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroy our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallow the grave of all who believe in you. And through his rising again, you restore us to eternal life. God of the living and the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died in Christ and are buried with him in the hope of rising again. Since they were true to your name on earth, let them praise you forever in the joy of heaven. We ask this to Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayer of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this to Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto Gilbert, O Lord.
Let the perpetual light shine upon him.
May he rest in peace.
Amen.
May his soul and the souls of all the faithful departed to the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
And may the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and the love of God and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. I
everyone, on behalf of the Hutalla family, Catholic Funeral and Cemetery Services, and Father T, we'd like to thank you all for being here today on this very special day. We do ask that you continue to keep the family in your prayers in the days, weeks, and months ahead, as this will be a year of firsts. That being said, it's been our pleasure serving the family today. This does conclude services for Gilbert. May you all have safe travels home. God bless.